Good morning, friends. Welcome to Stress Management Part 55. Information about stress and other diseases. Last week in Part 54, we have seen that for the people affected by diabetes, it is absolutely important that the family members and friends and colleagues should also extend their cooperation for them to enforce strict control on their diet habits. Particularly in the family, whenever they prepare any sweet items due to some religious functions or any occasion, they should reduce the quantum of sugar and or otherwise they should prepare separately with as little sugar as possible. And number two, whenever they give sweet, just give a small portion, made it into two or three small pieces so that they get the taste of the sugar and they do not consume sweets in large quantities. And what is absolutely essential is that whenever any person comes to the house as guest, please ask them whether they are affected by diabetes and whether they can be offered sweet or sweet items, and also juice can be given to them. Whenever they visit any relatives or friend's house, the lady should make it a point that if her husband is affected by diabetes, they should inform the host that he should not be offered any sweet items or with sugar items. And also, friends and colleagues, when they celebrate any occasion in the office, they should try to give diet-free chocolates or sweets to friends affected by diabetes, and they should not force them to eat any sweet products, with absolute control on what they eat and also exercise. The damages due to diabetes could be controlled to a greater extent. Today, in part 55, we shall see the three important diseases which also affects the diabetic people. Number one is called as osteoarthritis. Suddenly, you may find that your right hand, you are not in a position to move the right hand and also neck to some extent. There is also blood clotting near the arm, just below the shoulder. You find that there is a constant pain. This you may be due to the effect of diabetes on our nerves. As you are well aware that due to prolonged diabetes, the nervous system also gets affected. This osteoarthritis is first time when I heard this, my physician told this is 18 months osteoarthritis. So I asked him why particularly it is called as 18 months, because the suffering will be maximum for these 18 months, and after these 18 months you will slowly get used to the pain, little pain in the shoulder and in arm. So the best possible treatment for this is supposed to be physiotherapy. That means you extend your both arms just near the shoulder and try to form a small circle clockwise and anti-clockwise 10, 15, 20, 25 times as you feel comfortable and there is no persisting pain in the shoulder. Slowly, otherwise this brings extreme pain while sleeping, because we turn around a lot during our sleep unconsciously. At that time, this causes tremendous pain. And the next important disease is chest pain, or popularly it is also called as heart attack. When there is a block in the bloodstream, it brings stroke as well as the chest pain. When any pain, what is very important to recognize is that the symptoms for chest pain as well as gastric problem is almost same. But there is some special symptoms attached with heart attack or heart chest pain. That is, you will get extreme and electricity-like pain through the right shoulder, and also you will suddenly feel that the pulse rate has jumped, or and there is a excess sweating on the forehead or armpit, and also there is heavy breathing, and sometimes it also results in vomiting and loose motion. So whenever you get these symptoms, and when you find that this pain is persisting for more than 20 minutes, immediately you have to rush the person to the hospital, nearest hospital possible, because it becomes very critical to give immediately the restoration procedures so that the damages due to chest pain is controlled or managed. But many times what happens is people with chest pain, they think that it is the gas. Whereas people with gastric problems, they think immediately it is a chest pain and they rush to the physician. Whereas these people, they do not take proper medical attention immediately. So it is absolutely necessary that any person who is affected by chest pain or the heart attack, the medical attention should be given as quickly as possible. That is why in the diet section, we have informed that whatever food that is rich in fat like butter, oil should be reduced to the bare minimum, so that the diet should take care of it, because the probabilities for diabetic people to get heart attack or to get heart blocks is very high. The next third thing which is very important these days is cancer. There are so many reasons for getting a cancer, and this cancer comes in so many ways. Once this reminds me, once a person who was affected by cancer, the treatment is prolonged and the suffering is also prolonged. Once two oncologists were discussing about the successful treatment of cancer, and he asked the senior doctor, "Sir, your success rate is 85%, whereas our success is very little. Why this difference? What is the secrecy for this?" Then he said, in cancer, the medical treatment, it is popularly called as EPOH. Etoposide, prednisone, oncovin, hydrochloride. You people give EPOH, I give HOPE. That means he gives lot of talks to them and convinces them to mentally prepare for the struggle. This mental preparation that they can cope up with whatever be the problem gives them additional strength. That is why when a young person asked a doctor, "Doctor, my father is suffering so much, can you add one day to his life?" Doctor said, "We are not trying to add a day to his life, but we are trying to add life to his remaining days." That is why many times we come across that medicine is only 50%. The rest of the 50% comes from inner strength to bear the pain, inner strength, because there is a natural mechanism inside every one of us to fight illness, to fight germs causing diseases. But when you mentally prepare yourself that we will succeed with tremendous mental health, whatever be the illness, whether it is heart attack or cancer or osteoarthritis. That is why many times, even in chronic healing, the strength comes from inside. So sometimes talking to the people that there is tremendous energy inside, this energy should be utilized positively, that never feel that you are someone who has been cursed to have the illness. Never feel like that. It is a proper process of our evaluation and also our aging process. It is a proper aging process, and that does not mean that once a disease comes, our life is going to end. There are innumerable number of cases where the person who has been declared as the end has come, survived and lived for many more years because of the sheer mental strength and stamina they had to cope up with diseases. So when a disease comes attached in the family, when somebody is suffering due to diseases in the family, it puts tremendous stress and tension for the family members and also the people who are suffering. It creates, and this, if you take care of it, the road to recovery is very fast. What is very important is the road to recovery should be very fast so that people will have longer life duration. So in our next session, in part 56, we will concentrate on a very important factor, that is stress and tension caused by chemical stressors. The chemical products like processed food, cigarettes and hot drinks, how this affects the family, how it affects the individual, we will see elaborately in our next session. Thank you very much. Have